Thanks so much for the tip about taking off the rear shackles with a screw going in the odd way. I just took off the back cover, sprayed a little blasto around on the little plastic things, popped that loose, took two bolts and screws out, bolt and nut off, the two holes in the back holding it to the metal body, lifted it up with my hands, pushed a two before in there, and guess what? Plenty of room to get to the rear shackle. Have a great day, everybody, and thanks for all the joint efforts.